Hello there, my name is Polish Lynx. Welcome to Half-Life 2. I have a revolver now. Oh, fuck. Oh, you asshole. Ugh. Just in time.
I'm picking up more incoming soldiers. See if there's some more turrets nearby.
Of course there are. I've seen them. Give me a second first. It's been a while since last time I've been full on health and suit. Here. Quite a lot of this.
I'm seeing soldiers in all directions.
Okay, so one here. One here. You go here. That's actually all I could do. Hey, hey, hey! Okay, one is shooting. Good job. He just killed himself. Oh, you fucker!
More soldiers are coming.
Well, you are so useless, to be honest. Shit! God damn it! Fuck you! Not this one, this. God damn it, can you stand still? You asshole, how dare you?
Okay, Gordon, I'm gonna leave off here and catch up with you. Be there as soon as I can.
Blood loss detected. Warden Freeman. Okay. I have no idea where you are. Hey, 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 my name is Polish Lynx. Welcome to some more Half-Life 2. Oh, you are here. Okay.
Sorry to take so long, Gordon.
Fine, fine.
Looks like you could have used some help.
Nah.
I won't leave you bleeding now. Now let's track down the hostage.
Okay.
Warning. Surveillance error detection systems inactive. Remaining stabilization team members.
Where did she go? I will not leave you, huh? Right. Lies. I'll tell ya. Lies. Alright, so I have this and this, but I don't have the basics. Huh. Oh. The loading screens are bugging sometimes. Well, I guess they won't come. They are here. You don't say. Cover you, please. You cover me. Where do you think you are going, huh? Clear. That's how it's done. Cover, please. Don't joke. I could come back to get the suit recovered. Huh.
Found her.
You found her.
Ha! Got you now.
come on, Gordon. We don't want to keep her waiting.
Let's go. Oh, I'm going! Can't you see?
Let me seal this door.
Which door?
No turning back now. There she is. Leave it talking to me, Gordon.
Okay.
We may need her to get out of here.
Okay.
Hello? Oh, thank God, someone.
Hey.
Alex? You and Green.
What?
You've been a spy for the Combine the whole time.
What are you talking about?
Damn it! Move back, Mossman. We're coming in.
Whatever you may think, I assure you I won't detect you.
Shut up and be glad you're still some use to us. We're going to reconfigure this teleport and get the hell out of here.
You see, we're working to the same end. I've already reprogrammed the modulator to emulate a Zen relay.
That's my father's work you stole.
It's my work, too. And I had to prove to Dr. Brain that your father would be the most valuable member of any research effort.
Can I shoot her?
Of your bullshit.
Can I shoot her?
Look, Gordon, there's my dad. I'm going to bring him in.
You found Eli?
No thanks to you.
Can I shoot her?
Just enter the coordinates for Dr. Klein.
Can I shoot her?
Let's get moving.
But we need access to the teleport platform, and we're locked out.
I'll take care of that.
Yeah, because you are useless. Hey, how going?
Let's get going.
Which way? Right, left? So left. Whoa. Scary. Out of my way.
I did have a fairly good idea of what to expect.
I bet you did.
Your pulse forming network with a very long rise time. It takes quite a while to recharge.
Yeah, Alex is better. Sorry.
Good.
Alex is better.
Just in time. Dad, down here. Sorry we took so long. I hope that wasn't too bad for you.
Don't worry about me, sweetheart. Judith! I see they set you free!
Not exactly.
Eli! I was so worried about
the coordinates, Dr. Mossman.
So, this is the Combine. It's smaller than I imagined.
Won't you release him from this thing?
Mossman.
Are you sure you trust her? Because I don't.
Dr. Kleiner!
Yes, Alex! Where are you?
We're in Nova Prospect. And we're running the Zen emulation for the first time. Are you ready for us?
Ready, willing, and fully enabled.
Good. We'll send my dad through first. He's in position for... What's that? Hold on, gotta bring this back down. No, stop! What are you doing?
I'm sorry, Alex. It's the only...
No! Get back!
What's going on,
Dad?
Jonas, what's happening?
Dad, bitch! I asked you, can I shoot her? Can I shoot her? But no, you couldn't answer me. Well, shit. Okay.
Gordon, use the turrets.
Use what? Where are they? But there are no turrets. What are you talking about?
Get some turrets set up.
From where? Oh. Woo. Oh. The question is, where do you want me to set them up? I guess not here, but here. Okay, wait here. You go here, or maybe even further here. No, they not. Give me some time, damn it. Here. Ah, of course it fall down. God damn it. Useless thing. Good night! Shit, he ran away! Okay. Come here. Where are they? Oh, finally something useful. Okay. God damn it, it fell at the... Seriously, stop falling! Nice! Surprisingly, these two did a good job. This one as well now. Wow. What do you think you are doing, huh? So I guess this one fell. Oh really? You don't say. God damn it. Really? Are you sure? Out. What do you think you're doing here? Okay. Okay, go. Go. Okay, let's go. I won't fit. Oh, I fit after all. Hello. Nice. I like being here. Oh. To what? To your boobs? Oh yeah, we made it, of course. Where's Dr. Kleiner? How am I supposed to know that?
Dr. Kleiner, let us out.
Maybe he's dead.
Alex? Gordon?
Yeah!
My god, how did you get here? And when?
What's wrong?
My dear, I had given up hope of ever seeing you again.
I was afraid we might not make it either.
What?
I think the teleport exploded just as we were porting out.
Did we move to the future?
It did. And the repercussions were felt far and wide, but that was over a week ago.
What do you mean? Gordon and I were just there a minute ago.
Fascinating. We seem to have developed a very slow teleport. This suggests an entirely new line of investigation.
A great deal, my dear.
The blow you struck at Nova Prospect was taken as a signal to begin the uprising.
But what about my father?
Well, that is most troubling. According to the Vortigaunts, he is a prisoner at the Citadel.
We've got to get my father out.
Barney has been making a push with that very aim in mind. And another of your friends arrived several days ago.
Dog, you made it! Good boy!
Oh, calm down, dog!
So there, you see? It's not all hopeless.
I wish I shared your optimism, Doctor.
Doc, come in, are you there? Hey, Doc, are you there?
Yes, Barney, and I'm no longer alone. Alex and Gordon have just arrived.
Well, man, that's good news. I almost gave you guys up for lost. We're planning to set up a staging area for attack in the Citadel.
Gordon and Doc can head your way. I want to get Dr. Kleiner somewhere safer. Then I'll meet up with you.
I'll take all the help I can get. Aw, crap! Incoming! Go on, get going!
Okay, Gordon, you heard him. I'll catch up with you as soon as I get Dr. Kleiner settled.
KK.
Just a minute. I can't leave without Lamar.
Oh, no.
Where did she get to?
Go on, Gordon. I'll take care of this.
I guess that won't work on Lamar.
Gordon, take care of yourself out there.
Sure.
Dr. Kleiner, there's really no time.
No, no. She's around here someplace.
We'll find you another pet head crab. There are plenty to go around.
There's only one Hitty.
Go on. Find Barney.
What? I can't go back. Ah. What's she looking at? So we mean we are going here? Well, that sucks. Ow! It will hurt. Yo. Did it? Are you crazy? What? Oh. Can you move that? Throw it! Great job! Whoa! That was amazing. Shit! What the fuck? Did dog do this? He's dumb! Come on! Come on, throw it! Nice! Oh, I guess he managed to throw that thing on me while I was in the building. Look, yep, that's what he did. Can't believe this. Thank you very much. What are you doing? Well, fuck. I'm guessing dog is a history, no? What was that? Hi, hi! Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to. Yes, let's go. Lead the way, I don't know where to go, damn it. And nice. But I don't know where to go, my goodness. C, send your squad to location, okay. Cool story. So do we go here? No.
Let us know where you want us, Dr. Freeman.
I don't even know where I want to go, where I'm supposed to go, and you. Over here? Can you go there?
We're with you, Dr. Freeman. Let us know. Hey, down there!
Supplies! Look out below!
Thanks! 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 Okay, now at least I know where to go. You coming? Coming. I'd rather have Bugs with me, to be honest.
Watch out for the hoppers, they're everywhere!
Watch out for the hoppers, they are everywhere! Boom. Why is it not exploding? So,
sorry, Doc.
You say watch for hoppers, but you are not watching for them. Where am I supposed to go? God damn it now. Okay, stay. Shit. Right, ready guys? Step aside!
Pardon me.
Nope, that didn't work. Alright, let's try something. Different. Out of my way, damn it. Shh. I need something that I could climb on. Do know if that would be useful. Probably not. Oh, I can't take it. Great. No, but really, what am I supposed to do here?
Sorry, Doc.
Don't sorry me! Open the path somehow, for fuck's sake! It's clear, you can come. Fuck. You had to step on it. It's Freeman. Fuck. All right, go, 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 go. What the fuck was that? Can you... I can't pick up the body, god damn it, it's so...
Take this med kit.
Thank you! Now that's a surprise. Alright, step out of the way, cause we need to do this.
Watch out for robbers. They're everywhere.
No, they are not. The landmines are the problem, screw the hoppers. Fuck. Who the fuck plants landmines in places like that?
Here, have a med kit.
Thanks. But seriously, why do they plant so many of this crap alone?
Take this med kit. Cover me while I reload.
Out of my way! Damn, they are useless! Except for that they give me. Are you stupid? Great, I have one team follower. Because they are also stupid and walk into the landmines as I do. Shut the fuck up, damn it! Watermelon. Delicious.
Would we model ourselves on the trilobite? Are all the accomplishments of humanity?
Mm-hmm. No! Hey, hey, you.
Let's get moving. Dr. Freeman, we hope for one more fighter to help storm that barricade. We never guessed it would be you.
Yeah, cool story. Hey.
Wait for me.
So can you open it? How do I get there? Shut the fuck up! God damn it! Again. Easy way, but I have to try to find some stupid solution that... What?
It's Freeman! Here, take this med kit!
But I didn't need it. Alright, let's end the episode here. With a lot of confusion one. Hope you enjoyed it and see you in the next one. Bye.